Welcome to Superville High. Have a nice day.
He's cute. Is that a new boy?
Yeah, that's the guy.
Oh, he's really scared about his first day here.
I've told you before, you can't keep reading people's minds. It's not fair on them.
Well, it's for a prank.
Fine.
Get to class, you scoundrel!
You heard that?
Run! Run! Come and get my new boy.
That really wasn't funny.
It was so funny.
Where did you move from?
I moved from Westville.
Oh, okay, you're really gonna like it here.
I hope so.
Yeah, it's like all the teachers are really nice, apart from Mr. Orson. He's like a villain in the School of Superheroes.
Thank you.
Can't sit here then, free seat.
Thank you.
You don't have to look so worried, it's just power control class.
Good morning, class. As I'm sure you're probably already aware of, we've got a new student with us today, so do you want to come maybe to the front of the class and introduce yourself a bit better?
My name is Zach. I've just moved here from Westville High recently.
And how old are you, Zach?
I'm 17 years old.
And what's your power?
Don't really know what my power is yet.
You don't know what your power is? No. Get out. Get outside. I'll speak to you in a minute. Anyway, class, today we learn how to enhance our powers and even make them even stronger than they already are. So if you'd just like to excuse me 1 minute, I'll be straight back.
Who are they saying? What's saying?
I know what you are. You're a so-slap.
A what?
What's a so-slap?
Son of a superhero lacking a power.
Listen, Zach, you've got 1 week. 1 week to find your powers. After that, no more chances.
Quick, he's coming back. So
slap? Yeah, son of a superhero lacking a power. It's
not that
hard to understand.
I'll get rid of Zach. It's the last thing I do.
I'm going to go find Zach and see if he's okay.
Alright, well, we're going to go get lunch.
Alright, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Hiya.
Hi, you're right.
Yeah, don't worry about Mr. Orbison, he can't do anything.
I know, but I've been trying to learn my power for the last 3 years. How am I meant to learn it? No, otherwise he's going to kick me off.
Don't worry, we'll help you.
We'll help you, what do you mean?
You know, me and my friends, we'll help you find out what your power is.
You don't have to.
You're going to let us help you.
We'll be right back.
What are we going to do? Everything we've tried hasn't worked.
I hate Miss Robinson. Get to class.
Don't make any noise.
You're a so slap.
I'll get rid of him if it's the last thing I do.
What? When did he say that?
Earlier today, in lesson.
Well, we didn't. Why didn't you tell us he said that?
Well, I didn't think it was important.
Of course it's important.
What do you think he meant by it?
I don't know, but it doesn't sound good.
Well, what am I going to do?
You could pretend to have a power.
Don't be silly. That's not going to work.
No, wait. That could work.
Good idea.
And of course, the most important thing about controlling your powers is... Oh, Zacharias. I see you've returned. Any powers yet?
Yes, I have super breath.
Super breath? Well, let's see it then.
Agnes, could you sit here?
So you think you can fool me, Zach?
Where have they gone? They've gone to the hole.
So you really think you could trick me, Zach?
Hey, let go of him!
Get back to class!
We know what you're gonna do!
Now you're gonna get rid of once and for all.
Where's he going?
That is such a cool power.
Well, glad that's all over. Welcome to Superville High.
Next time on Superville High. I got the magic in me.
Every time just to let you know, Zach said he's not going to be in for the next couple of weeks because he's got some sort of power training extended course going on.
Wow,
okay,
cool.
Who's
that? Who?
Over there.
Who?
Her.
What?
Yes. Who is that?
My sister.
Do you know
what? Magic in me.
Every time I touch. Why are you here?
To renew any friends.
I'm not gonna let you hurt my friend.
Watch me.
I've got the magic in me. When I hit the floor.